Elizabeth leaves Westminster.
The Queen is crowned, symbol of hope.